We are dry for the next 5 days, and temperatures finally tumble next Tuesday. But during the day tomorrow, middle to upper 80s for highs with lots of sunshine. We're dry through the weekend. The next best chance for thunderstorms arrives Monday night. And look at that, Tuesday in the low 70s for highs.